Have you been to Spain, babe?
Yeah.
Do you think it looks like this? The
Oh.
The like the streets and
yeah.
all.
Yeah, Spain, it varies depending on where you are in Spain.
Wow. Hey, pizza.
Yeah.
You like that?
Is this it? Yeah. Is this it?
What do you think?
Whatever good you. It's great.
Thank you. Okay. And then the TPU is
wow, babe, this is a gorgeous place, Paul. Have you been here before? So there are restaurants here? Yeah, sure. Yes, there's a crossing there.
Yeah.
Let's just cross right there, babe. Or maybe here. On the other side. Right?
Yeah.
Thank you.
It's a nice atmosphere, though.
Where, babe?
The place back there.
Yeah.
Thinking,
yeah.
You know, even
right.
The food is. Like,
yeah. Pizza can be here.
What's that? Pizza?
Yeah.
A pizza around, huh?
Yeah.
Sometimes they're like
going
to kick this one out to not just meet up with you.
Yeah, I didn't check it out.
Oh,
yeah. So cute.
But it's okay, I trust your taste.
Than that. I think the other couple places. let's say, let's go to the place back there.
To which one, babe? Parmigiano.
What are you speaking? This is French, or I don't remember what street we came in on.
Oh, I forgot.
I can get it back up. I can check it out.
Yeah. Restaurant lounge.
It came out on all these other, you know, kind of this personality.
I'm sorry, we're sorry.
It's okay.
Yeah.
Sections on there.
Yeah.
A section cap.
It's been a mystery to me how you changed those guys. So yeah. The highlights of our travel.
Yeah.
Our next travel would be, babe, I think we can do a day trip here, huh? What do you think? No. And I don't know, it's too far, yeah. From. Oh, yeah, no. I don't think so. Not really, yeah.
Yeah,
we
could.
So one more?
Yeah. Doesn't Fred do that?
Yeah. I guess I'll get my shawl as well then. Beginning to.
You've never figured out how to get out of that place.
The problem is, you see, is the way it's set up now.
Paseo. Maybe yeah. This is it, babe.
Paseo Nuevo.
Oh, this is the other. Paseo is Bath, right?
Bath,
what do you
yes,
think? What did you search for when you went here, babe? Like, what did you put on your arm?
There was a pedestrian
when we get here, like, you know, like, I thought you put it on your phone, like, underpass. This kind of, like, what did you
I
type
for
in?
Overpass.
Oh, okay.
The night, State Street overpass, but it didn't really give me anything. And so I did find, kind of, I think it's a sort of a bit of a visitor center.
Yeah.
Address.
Isn't it funny that I know what you're talking about because that's what we all just talk about.
Here we go.
That was fun. Let's walk on the street like for a few minutes and then we'll go back to the sidewalk. Babe, it kind of look like that, the path. Don't you think that is the path? Whatever.
The path?
I don't know where he was going.
Okay.
The path.
Yeah, the path. All along here, makes sense.
Because I got shaved, so I didn't. office.
What? Maybe it's actually fine. I wonder if they just turned it into a car-free street, or it's been like this, like even before the pandemic.
Oh, I'm guessing this predates the
I'll take this trip. Oh, God. Oh.
Dani, Guille, para Lucas, porfa.
Luki.
Where you take it?
Oh, I don't know. I don't know the place. Babe,
yeah.
I want to drink 2 liters of water. Thank you. Filipino community building. Huh. Did I say Filipino community? Let's get a drink here.
Sure.
The water or something. Hello. What are your drinks? No, we're just here for a drink, like water. Yeah, or soda. What is that?
Throat access.
Oh, okay. Oh, wow. State Street beverages. Babe, I like the vibes here. Can you please take a picture of me?
None of this Bill shitting.
Boom. I'll just drink from that water.
Yeah.
still on the lookout for a drink.
Okay.
Yogurt man. Oh, okay.
For Ortega and then the next one.
Yes,
is,
all right.
De La Quiera?
Yeah. I want to look for a bathroom though. I'll look for a bathroom.
The museum is still open.
Do you want to check it out? Let's stop walking.
Sure.
What time do they close there?
Oh. 5:00.
Okay. Sorry, no public restrooms. One more block there. Ice cream there.
Is the next cross street will be.
Look at this. McConnell's Fine Ice Creams. Okay. It's so refreshing sitting here. So this is the museum. But walking very big.
What's that?
I think like it could go to
you
the
walk
right.
This way?
Yeah.
Sure.
Thank you.
Did you see the portions? No, the portions of the food.
Oh,
it comes like in big plate.
And the Japanese place?
Yeah.
I was just looking at something that looked like sort of sideways California rolls inside out.
Oh.
It looked good.
Yeah.
So I was paying attention to you.
Yeah, I think this is it. You're right.
Sorry, I saw State Street.
Yeah. Well.